Hey, Margarita with Happy Scribe here, and today I'm going to show you how you can easily transcribe your Zoom recordings. So the first step would be to download your Zoom recording video. After you've successfully saved your Zoom recording to your desktop, search on your browser for Happy Scribe MP4 to text. Then convert MP4 to text. Log into your Happy Scribe account, or if you don't have one, you can very easily create an account. It'll only seriously take you just a few seconds. Once you're in your Happy Scribe My dashboard, select Upload a New File, then Transcription. In order to have the best outcome possible, the video's audio should be somewhat decent. To upload your file, you can import from many choices, or easily just drag and drop. Select the spoken language. The default service will be machine generated, but you can also choose human made for a more accurate service. Then click submit. Depending on how long your Zoom recordings are, this should only take a few minutes. Once your status is labeled done, click on open. Here in the interactive editor, you can review and edit any mistakes or alterations you'd like to make. You can also change the name of the speakers if there's multiple members. Once you're done, click on download, and here you're able to choose your file's format, as well as selecting other additional details to download. And that is how you automatically transcribe your Zoom recordings using Happy Scribe. If you found this video to be useful, please give it a big thumbs up, and if you have any questions, leave them all in the comments down below, and subscribe for more helpful content.